this one. Yo, this is a great way to end our touring cycle. Thanks for coming. Tomorrow we're in Quebec City, and then we don't have any more shows, and we've been on tour for the Boston Accent record since the fall of last year, so it's great. This is fun. End to end, where it really matters. We'll do this one, and then we'll do the other one. It's me. It's not me, it's you. We got sweatier than I thought it was going to get. Let's go to, has anyone ever been to Kimball Farm? The ice cream cones are enormous. It's the best thing ever. Before Aaron went vegan, we used to just go there and get crazy. Remember? It was a good time. I know that's like sacrilege to you up in Vermont. Any ice cream other than Ben & Jerry's I know is just bullshit.
What is it? You like creamies in Vermont. You guys have creamies here?
That sounds perverted.
It's not. It's delicious.
What happened? That sounds even more perverted.
Give me a hoodie cup.
The way he said it, he's like, we like creamies in Vermont. I was like, oh, that's weird. He's like, it's delicious. Did you say apple teeny?
No.
I don't know what's happening, but you guys are going to have to hang out after with your perverted creamies. It's a song about creamies. I miss the sound of your voice. I miss the rush of your skin. And I miss the still of the silence as you breathe out and I breathe in. If I could walk on water, if I could tell you what's next, I love that. Make you believe. So come on, get high, use some eyelids, faith and desire, swing your hips, pull me down hard, drown me in love. Come on, get high, use some eyelids, faith and desire, swing your hips, pull me down hard, drown me in love. I miss the sound of your voice.
Drown me in love. it up for Aaron Kapp of Lexington, Massachusetts. Give it up for Adam Popick of Vermont, Massachusetts.